City in Stockholm. We all do as
what? Whoa! That's amazing.
UNF.
Not gonna lie.
UNF boys.
We esports now.
Whoa. Esports UNF.
Yeah.
Sober boys.
Okay, so they're starting Dreamland. I mean,
Dreamland is decent. I think
it's good for both, right?
Yeah, it's pretty decent for fuck. Because it is.
Yeah.
How do you get back? He's dead.
Ooh,
wow.
First knock. Let's go.
Wow.
If we were to get Lamp,
let's go S, yeah.
That would be sky.
Lamp actually dropped the game to Smumview on Dreamland.
Oh.
Like, quite a while ago.
The last time I played Lamp was like 1.5 years ago when I was new to visiting Uppsala. And he just bopped me, so I haven't seen that much of his play since.
Dude, he hasn't played in a really long while. I see the Craig Essen boy, Mr. King Funk.
Oh shit!
Mr. Funk.
Mr. Funk in the house.
He won't. Oh, there we go. That's a rare combo from Acid because he never does combos because he's terrible.
Yeah, I've heard about this.
Oh. It's the first time he ever got up air to knee in his life. And it was on stream. He must be proud.
Whoa.
Oh! Like the easiest combo in the game, he can never hit it. Oh, that was a knee.
Okay, so.
This is where you look for grabs on B.
What?
Never mind.
Like she was so far now.
Lamp messed up.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Thick.
Yo.
Oh, that was actually a smart nair. Could have connected if he fast fell at the right time.
Is this Acid's tournament?
Is this the set?
But he's gonna take Lamp.
So stupid how much Falcon gets from grabs.
Yeah. In some matchups, it's just insane.
Especially Flutus.
Yeah.
Come on, Lamp. Get popped.
Scoop him up!
Oh. Ooh, wow. Oh, okay.
Okay,
Risky play. Oh, that's so free.
Wow.
So free. Let's go. Nice there by Lamp. And the edge curve. Lamp needs to go full Armada.
Channel his inner Armada, yeah.
It's Armada S2J.
All over again, oh no.
Like these. He goes full the superpower and hope. Okay. It's a bit optimistic dash dance by Lamp.
Yeah, it's just
spam bears.
Spam bears! Taking its blows, spamming some bears.
Eventually it works. But if a Falcon does it, then it's awful. If a Falcon does it, it's really cool.
Yeah.
If you spam back here as Falco, you're
lame.
Not okay, you're lame. Falcon does it, it's so good.
Wow, it's the best move!
Trigger. Oppressed Falco mains.
King the Falco mains, yeah. Yeah, this is... I mean...
It's kind of close now, actually.
Yeah, it's really close. Back. I still feel like in this matchup, even though it's good for Falcon, Peach can just live forever. So you need to be really good on the edge guards. That's Falcon.
She lives forever, but she can barely get back. She's actually off stage.
Yeah, that's true.
Same goes the other way, though. Boom, boom, boom.
That was good. Oh. Yo, is he gonna take the first game? This is crazy!
Let's go Acid! Dead. This Lamp does absolutely nothing! He has an edge guard. Let's grab the edge, please.
Oh,
that's fine.
Last stop. Situation. Whoa.
60% is cool. That's like one down smash.
How are the counter picks?
One down smash and it's even.
Yeah, that's true.
I think the play for Lamp here is to switch color and not play Daisy. And might have a shot. Oh, I don't like Daisy.
Oh,
that was a
weak
nice hit. Let's grab.
That's that's the game.
Let's go.
No, it's the it's
let's go Acid.
Okay. Whoa.
Right. Lamp is probably gonna want Fountain. Fountain now.
That sounds good.
This is actually a pretty big upset if Acid takes Iset.
Yeah. They're having a good time. They're laughing, smiling. It's all good.
At times.
He's getting the fountain that he wants.
Yeah.
They're sticking to Daisy. Oh no. Oh no.
Okay.
There we
so
go.
So this is gonna be way harder.
Yeah. Probably the best stage in this matchup for Peach.
Yeah.
He did. Oh no, oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's terrible.
Okay.
Never go for sweet spot against Peach.
Ooh.
It's not gonna work. Gonna get down smashed.
Okay.
Oh. Random side beat. And it works. He's going way too far off stage now.
Okay, so.
Blunder! He's getting bopped.
Wow.
Oh, that was. Good take, the turbo side B. For some reason.
Lamp's got him.
Is this the 2 minute force touch?
Yeah!
2 minute force touch?
Whoa.
Oh no, random side B again.
Oh,
this is actually the Armada.
Like, oh yeah, I'm
doing pretty bad. Bad the first game. Second game, you just destroy them.
Destroy them and yeah.
Well, UGS Lamp.
Will he be able to make the comeback?
UGS Lamp.
Do you think?
Well, oh, that was.
Oh.
As it does like the right option, but then he's too slow to react to that he actually did the right thing. So he's like, oh, I did something nice, but I didn't realize it myself.
Okay, so
1-1. Where do we go?
Yoshi's. No?
No?
Yeah, battlefield.
What? Yeah, it's probably decent. Lamp probably bans FD.
Yeah.
But I think you red one stadium. Battlefield. I would have gone stadium, I think.
When does Armada
Stadium's
get destroyed?
Really bad for Peach.
He got destroyed in Beast 5.
When does Armada get destroyed?
By Leffen. And then he proceeds to force talk him on Thunder Dreams.
Then he camps a bit in the cold venue, so Leffen can't get one.
Jones.
Oh,
oh
no.
He did.
Oh, oh! What?
Oh!
Oh, that's it. Done.
Ah, okay.
Oh, that was.
Yo, that was actually really smart.
Yeah.
That was amazing.
It's pretty good.
Okay, yeah.
That's it, smart boy. Nice.
Okay,
nice
so.
Thing.
Whoa. It always feels like.
Yeah.
The longer the set goes on, the better player gets to adapt more and more. So
actually,
it gets
the floating player.
Yeah,
actually,
it gets harder and harder to adapt
for the
underdog.
Fast follower gets like juiced out. Game 3
yeah.
against the floating.
You run out of the juice.
You like, lose your patience.
I mean, they're almost even now. Oh, so
I think Lamp changed his playstyle more since game one than Acid did. So he like, oh,
yeah. Yeah.
So Lamp adapts to Acid, not the other way around.
Yeah, Acid doesn't get that many openings anymore.
No, he needs like dash dance camp more.
Yeah.
Jump cancel his grabs. Come on. Shield up.
Well, is Acid a shield up kind of player?
I think he is. He has like an amazing controller.
Wow.
Yeah. It's pretty sick.
Oh. Huh.
Oh.
I really thought that second Nair would connect by Lamp. Oh.
Getting down against Falcon. 1-1.
It's not over till it's over.
Oh, that was pretty good. You probably expected Lamp to up B, but instead he just air dodged like down to the stage.
Yeah.
Huh. Random knee. That's it, please.
Okay. I mean...
Believe!
I really want to believe. I want to see this upset. So hard.
Oh, sniper. Uppsala sniper.
Uppsala sniper, yeah.
Oh, that was
whoa, like that was a... That was
Lamp,
a
Lamp reacted to that.
That was a
good.
Great meteor cancel.
That kills a lot of players. Because they're like not ready for it.
Yeah.
Like Acid's talked about this, where you just like dumb throw, drop zone, stomp someone, and no one is ready for it. They just die.
Yeah.
I think it's really good against Peach too.
Oh, nice tech. Yo! Acid's wall takes have been really on point.
Yeah. He's used to recovering.
Yeah, I mean, you probably have to be against as a Falcon. Falcon, yeah. Yeah, but,
all Falcon players are masters at like wall tech.
Yeah, yeah.
Wall tech recovery. Oh no. Whoop. The air dodge.
I wanna believe!
No.
Okay, yeah. Good on Acid for taking that first.